The new data.hrsa.gov provides multiple ways to obtain information on shortage areas. The Find Shortage Areas tools are located under Tools in the site navigation. Using HPSA Find, you can search by state territory, county, HPSA discipline, HPSA status, HPSA designations or population types, HPSA score, rural status, and even a range of HPSA update dates. If you have a HPSA ID number, use the HPSA ID search. The MUA Find tool functions the same way as the HPSA Find tool. Again, the search selections are here. And if you have a MUA ID number, use the MUA ID search. To confirm if a clinic or healthcare facility is located in a HPSA, use the Find Shortage Areas by Address tool. Enter the street address information. The results tell you whether the address entered is located in a primary care, dental health, and mental health professional shortage area, and also if it is located in a medically underserved area or population group. The functionality of the HPSA and MUAP dashboards is the same, and they are located under Data. The national summary data is presented. The grid displays HPSA designation counts by state. Use the HPSA Count by State Territory dropdown and select a HPSA discipline to get the totals by HPSA type for all states, territories for the selected HPSA discipline. Notice that the color of the grid changed to the corresponding HPSA discipline color in the National Summary section of the dashboard. The HPSA Type by Discipline section shows a breakdown of total HPSAs reflected in the National Summary by the HPSA type. Again, notice the corresponding colors. Select the Download option to show the download file formats available. Download export instructions are readily available in printable PDF format by selecting Dashboard Export Instructions. The MUAP dashboard works the same way. Three MUAP designation types are summarized at the national level. The grid displays total MUAP designation count by state. Use the MUAP Count by State dropdown and select a designation type to get MUAP designation totals for all states for the selected designation type. Again, notice that the color of the grid changed to the corresponding designation type color in the National Summary section of the dashboard. The MUAP Designation Type Count section displays totals by MUAP designation type, largest to smallest, in the corresponding colors. Thanks for watching, and thanks for using data.hrsa.gov.